everyone, it's me, Fescue Dracula. You know me as a princess and all vampires. So I'm here today, we're gonna show you my first time playing this game, Little Nightmares, the first of the sequel. I'm gonna play in part one later on when I do beat the game and end up in the future playing Little Nightmares 2. So I'm gonna start a new game. I want you to see how my reaction to this whole game, because this setup whole thing, you see a little person right there on a lights, a little lamp lighter or something like that, and let's continue on the game, shall we? No. Okay. Look around what I'm doing. No. 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 Bye. There we go. Good girl. Where'd you go? Oh my. Son's really tall and he wants to end his life. Okay. Can I buy this chair, sir? I know you don't mind. Yeah, I need some more. Can I hug you? Hug. Nah. Come on. You're coming with me? Okay. Okay. From Sesame. Okay. Too close. ¿Qué se haga con mi?
Thank you.
Means I'm a little girl and just wearing a raincoat and no shoes. Open it. Hi, Sandy. My cat's in here. She's with me. She's like, she came in my mom's room. Hi, baby. Hey, girl. Okay, guys. She got her claw stuck. Oh, God. Go away, sir. Whoever you are, go away, please. Oh. All these beds got children in them. Look, they're sleeping. That's a one-way child right there. Our babies. Oh my goodness. Okay. Hold up. What is newspaper? I wonder if I didn't know these newspapers. Look, she just is barefooted. Rats everywhere. Ugh. It was not a rat too, that's for sure. Oh no. Girl, no! What? Come on, come on. You do it, come on. Nothing, she's hungry.
She's hungry?
Yes.
Didn't I tell you she was a cannibalist?
Say it out loud, everybody can hear you. She's not coming, she's just forgetting all the game. She's not a cannibal! Why is it the beginning of the story? It's the beginning of the story. Grab your bread, thank you.
But how come you didn't get out of that room?
I told you the secret, I'm not playing the secret.
Why not? Because you can't get out of the
room? No, I'm playing, I told you I'm not playing the game, don't you mind? Oh my goodness. Poor baby. Gotta get up his bread. Like a upset stomach of a lion. Yes. Oh my goodness. have to go. Nope. Don't make that sound. I hate that sound. This is the beginning of the game, the first one.
Yeah, the first one you was doing. She's trying to get out with those little demon things.
But this is the main story of the game.
Main story of the game.
Yeah. I have my little gnomes already. Oh my goodness! Right, let's get out of here. Back there and see what you're doing. No, ma'am. Deuces! Like Medusa. Ugh. But he wasn't there looking in the eye. He just stared at you, just turned to stone. I'm sorry, Six. I'm so sorry. Oh, God. No, not again. Nope. Oh, God. Oh, Nope. Ha! Okay, let's get out of here for once and for all. Nope. Ooh. It's loading, Mom.
What are you loading?
Oh, goodness. I saw that. Switch mode, hit on that. How switch mode, put up on that. Be a way to open that thing. Aha. Oh. The children, they're sleeping in their beds. The gnomes! Spying on them. Oh. A chef. Kitchen. The ladies' quarters. I can hear her singing. By everybody, who is spying on them? I mess up on that one. I'm gonna have to then do all of them again. I did it again! Unbelievable! Bomb's pit. I died twice. Everybody home. There are straps. Easy, girl. We should have pockets. Oh, sorry. Okay. I know that part.
Honey, really?
A monkey. Monkey see, monkey do. Store, please. Oh yeah, the monkey. Can't get the monkey. And this so woody floor and so noise. Oh. This is my floor. Oh dear. Oh, rat. Oh. Oh, poor thing. Come on. You can do it. Come on. And no choice in that meat. Oh god. No! Oh, the trap. Curse you, long arms thing! Here, monster. That's it. That's it. Meow now. What? Oh yeah, I forgot. Peep. So you gotta pull things or open things. Sorry, little boy. I gotta use your box. Okay, you can tell me later when I'm finished streaming.
I'm
gonna
take this out. Everybody needs to hear this.
No! put the volume down a little bit. Headphones. Up to your headphones. I'll do that later. I'll kind of concentrate. Oh, here we go, this janitor part. Oh boy. Deuces, I'm out. Oh, I lost your shoe. Shoes. I got a foot fetish. Ooh, it's a shoe ocean. Come on, girls. No. I want no straws. Shoe NATO. No, go away from me. danger. No, 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 stay in danger. Stay in danger! Ugh! Rape! Stay in danger! Ugh. Keep your long arms to yourself! Danger. Oh my goodness. Good lord. What the? Okay, the volume over here. That's why I was taking danger. Are broken. I can see the light sound. It's a creaky board. Oh. Yeet. What time is it? Stay on. Stay on the carpet. Stay on the carpet. Stay on the carpet. Okay. Hey, the library. Light, please. Oh, piano. had to kick the books. Oh! Go on, Spider-Man. This is his home, probably. The janitor. This is. Everyone calls him the janitor. I gotta find that switch. It's somewhere in the part where he's at. Oh. I gotta stay on the carpet because the wood makes so much noise. I hate that. I gotta find the crank. And it's on the side of the room where he's at. Woohoo! Yeah. I can't stay on the wood floorboard. Because that wood floorboard makes noise. And he can hear, but he looking for me, he's blind. He's blind, he can feel things around. See? He's blind. He can hear better. He's feeling around. It's a monkey. Your arms and hands to yourself, mister! I'm a 9-year-old girl! Go away! In real life, my heart is beating so fast. I'm not kidding. Oh my God.
You missed the jump.
I tell her to jump. She just...
You didn't even jump. You just like walked off.
Girl. Whew. your hands and arms to yourself. Leave me alone. My fault, my parting. Sir, the other kids are looking after. Leave me alone. Me. Oh God. I gotta hate you. Ooh. Jump there. One more, come on. I tie your arms and hands, you won't keep to yourself. Whoa. I finally got out of that. I tell you, we're not gonna see him ever all the time because we took off his arms. Let's get to our next destination. Oh. What? Oh, we hook. Hang on, six. The chef. It's been so long as I can, so I'll let go. And she does it by herself. Look at those bodies. Oh my goodness. Oh no, not again. Why didn't Pat no snacks with you? The juice box of some cookies. The rats, come on. You see, hey, you're starting to get hungry. I had no lunch yet. Because it just turned 12 over here in New York. Something like a rat got trapped in the... Got trapped in some of the mouse traps. Oh, yeah. Oh, why it gotta be a rat? Why no chicken or cheeseburger? I had no choice, man. I'm sorry, Mr. Rat. Stand on top of the rat. Oh, in the neck area. God, I think this is a vampire. Oh my goodness. Well, she's fully fed. Some bites she ate. Oh my god. Follow the blood, of course. You could have this kind of stuff in the pantry. This is a pantry we're in. Huh. We're in the kitchen. Well, this is this jailbreak, and my part two would be trying. We're in the kitchen area, so that would be part two of my stream. Since we finally had a jailbreak. So, guys, if you want me to continue this dry stream, this whole kitchen, just tell me now in the comments. But if you're not, you want me to do part two of the nightmares, so I'll try and get out of this kitchen nightmare. Please put down likes, comment, subscribe, and please notice notifications. You get new updates. What's going to happen next on the next stream? This is part one of the jailbreak, and part two will be trying to get this crazy nightmare of this. We're in the like we're in the pantry. It's going to have more characters come up. We're going to see a lot of chefs. Well, I don't know who's gonna be cooking in this kitchen, but I'm not eating their food. I might take out. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching me play Nightmares 1, and we beat the game. I never having Nightmares 2 because this is the October month. This is a special day because it's a Halloween month. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna pause this. And so. So yes, God bless you guys for watching me playing the nightmares. And we hope to see you next time for part two. Because we're going to see six trying to get out of this kitchen mess.